Guys, it's Carter. This is the second moto of my first ever motocross race at Dutch MX. My GoPro does get a little dirty, so I'll talk to you after some mud gets on it, and enjoy.
Thank you.
So guys, right here, I get mud right on my GoPro. And I fell as I was doing pretty good this race. I got third out of the whole shot. As I said, this is my first ever motocross race, and this is Moto 2. So I already had my first Moto a couple hours ago. But for some reason, it's not letting me download it to my phone on the GoPro app, which I'm kind of bummed out about. But I was racing the Schoolboy Junior class, and I looked on the paper, and it showed that there was only two racers, and the other racer was riding a CRF 250F motor, and it was an ATRX 450R chassis. So that thing was pretty fast. They said that they had $14,000 into that quad, which is just insane. It was pretty fast along the straightaways, and I am racing a stock Raptor 250. So I did pass him at one point because he stalled out. Unfortunately, couldn't keep the lead. I did end up with a second place plaque, which is pretty fun. And the two-stroke quads that you hear are the 90 mod class, which those things are really fast. So yeah, there's only two people in my class. It was a pretty good day. I did not expect myself to do this good. I'll let you guys watch the rest of the clip, and enjoy. So guys, right here was my last lap, and this lap, I could start to feel the pain in my back, and, it actually, like, my fingers hurt so bad that just pulling the brake in, like, felt like my fingers were about to shatter. I've never done this before. I wasn't prepared for how much endurance you need to do this, but honestly guys, I was really happy with where I finished, and up here I actually passed someone. This is one of the 90s, so I mean, I'm pretty happy guys. I'll let you guys watch the end. See you.